friends, let's read If I Were a Dog. So let's start. If I were a dog. If I were a dog, I'd be silly just like me. Or patient just like me. Or I'd be noisy or shy just like me. Sometimes I'd be grumpy. Sometimes I'd be happy. I might look big, but I'd feel small. Or I might look small. I'd feel big. I might be noisy or quiet. Maybe I'd run faster than anybody. Maybe not. Like me. I'd be so playful. Sometimes I get in trouble. So much. Just like us. If I were a dog, I'd worry. But no one would know. Sometimes I'd be touchy or lonely. I might have sisters or brothers. And a friend or two. Or seven. And we could come and be sleepy together. No matter what, I know. If I were a dog, I'd be loved. Just like me. The end. I hope you like this book. See you in the next video. Bye.